Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Kamarina Akilah binti Shaharuddin and I am the Social Awareness Initiative Executive 2 for Indigo. My responsibility is to ensure that the public knows of our cause, which is to support indie musicians and indie artists. We believe that they deserve just as much recognition as the mainstream artists and musicians nowadays. We did not experience much conflict as long as I am the Social Awareness Initiative Executive. This is because when there is a slight disagreement between us, we make sure to solve it as quickly as we could so that it doesn't grow to a much bigger problem. And that our team is very much cooperative and there is barely any problems between us. So for me, I don't think there is any conflict between us in Indigo for as long as we did our project. I believe that I have contributed a significant amount to the team. This is by contributing ideas for fundraising. For example, I sold handmade bookmarks, and I believe that it is my idea to be selling those, so I have helped the fundraising in that part. And other than that, I have also contributed some ideas for social media, which is probably by the post design, and I've also participated in the indie arts, the one where I drew for about 3 minutes after a speed up. And for me, everything was done quite well, and I don't think I would repeat it because it is done in a way that I am very satisfied. It came out much better than I thought it would be. So I believe that Indigo was a great success, and if I have a chance to repeat what we are doing, I would definitely do it.